don't. Maybe my dad killed somebody underneath in the basement. That's the only thing else I could say, because I did say I did hear someone else, and it's probably basement.
Did you do your quest?
Underneath, and it probably killed. I accidentally killed people with nades, so that's probably what it was. That was a two-man team in back and a two-man team rushing me.
What?
Well, not rushing me necessarily. Glock and his boy were going up the stairs. I killed one of his friends, and then Glock came and finished me. But I think
everyone's also always geared to cut
some. That was fucking awesome. Yeah, dude, must
especially
be
this far into
that's
the life.
Only thing I could think. I hope
you join your M8 fatty.
Because that was fucking cool, dude. Or exit.
Join your M8 fatty.
Or basement. Regardlessly, that was fucking GG. Let's do this shit again, guys.
Okay. The thing is so small. Just the raptor. Just the raptor. How much is it usually? How much is it find USB drives, and I need to find a case with the device and something valuable. Yeah, hold on, let me look under EFT trade. Where's the fucking search bar on Reddit? Oh, there it is. Tarkov trades. Is this Tarkov trade? Tarkov trading. Tarkov trading. Wait, he's selling an Epsilon case for $30,000? $3 million. No, $3 million. How much is it usually? What's WTB mean, or WTS? Here, should I sell this guy's? Actually, I can get 400k really easily, so. Just rubles. So I don't think I want to sell this key bar yet. Wait, this guy's selling a Kiba key for 15 Bitcoin?
Good shit on him, I guess? I don't fucking know. 1, 2, that was fucking cool. F you, I got you, bit. And you're sniping me? He just killed me. Wow, you're stream sniping me. That's what you get for killing a hat. That's what I get for you stream sniping? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, man. This dude had a stream snipe me to kill me, guys. And he still almost died. Wow.